How's it going, everybody? My name is Pop-Tart.
Welcome back to Penumbra Overture Part 5. I think. Or Part 6. And as you can see, there's a dog haunting us. Which I'm gonna be stupid. See if this works, because in Amnesia it works, but. Oh! Okay. Where'd it go? No! So I can kill these things? Ugh. You already looked like you were dead. Oh god. That scared the crap out of me. How's my health? I'm losing blood, but I should be okay. Okay, fine. Because I don't want to use my... I'm going to take this with me just in case. Can these break? Yep, they can break. Should have taken it with me, but whatever. I'll take this with me. Slam it in their face. Or just slam it into the floor and break it. Explosives, that's what I want. Could have used for mining operations, but I don't see a fuse. Yeah, just that's it. Just throw it. What is this? Supposed to do? That was probably not very smart. Come up. Do I put something in you? No. Shall go this way. What's over here? It's caved in. Wait, what? And yet, Red's mind is working somewhat backwards today. Backwards. Why was that all capped? I found a potential way out of here, but I need to remove the rubble first. So, blow stuff up. What's over here? Get out of my way. What is this? There's nothing over here. Got reels and other scrap. Wait a minute. Oh. Okay. Wait. What's over here? Hold on. I'm back. Okay. What is this? How do I find out the pin? Wait. 2148. Backwards. Oh, okay. 8412. 8412. 412. 8412. Yes! I'm a G. Better not be no monsters in here. Yet sharp to the touch. Of course. I'm always sharp to the touch. Oh, you're talking about the saws? Oh, well, screw you too. So. What is this? What was that? These must be tied into what's going on here. If I keep experimenting, I may discover something useful or have a heart attack. So basically, it's a win-win situation. No matter what I do, I win. What was that? Could just be more likely if I imagine it, but something's definitely catching my eye under these rocks. Thank you. Okay, y'all. Okay, I can't move these, dude. Okay, you can leave. You can leave. You can leave. What's this? Pickaxe! Yes! So can I use the pickaxe for that thing? What is this? Looks ancient. It's so old, I don't even know what it would have been used for. Well, let's find out, shall we? Come on. Come on. All the things it would need to be successful as a carpenter. Yeah, well, not all the tools. Because I took carpentry for 2 years, and I know how to be a successful carpenter. I never was one, but... you know, that's a whole nother story. What's in here? There we go. Man, these doors are heavy. Do I want to go in? Whoa! What happened? Spiders or something? Up! Oh, here we go! Yeah! I found you. Okay, so get it. Okay, so why can't I get it? Oh, duh. There we go. Need to put your hammer away there, pal. So what was that for? Whoa! I need to put up and find a way to get over it. Well, yeah. Wait, can I get one from over here, maybe? Is there any over here? Can I get... no. Where am I? Find a way to get over. Ow!